Today we make an afternoon day trip to the Kettle Moraine State Forest, Southern Unit, near Palmyra, Wisconsin. There we'll visit the main headquarters museum to check out the exhibits and to hike the Stony Ridge Nature Trail. We'll then make a quick stop in the town of Palmyra on our way to Bald Bluff Scenic Overlook, where we'll hike up the trail to scenic views over the valleys. We then make our way to the southwest corner of the state forest to Rice Lake to experience the final days of the fall colors over the lake. We start our exploration here at the State Forest Headquarters, located halfway between Palmyra and Eagle, Wisconsin.
You've arrived.
We'll stop in and check out the exhibits, then take the trail around the pond. In the entrance, we see this information board describing the Ice Age Trail. And inside, we see more information regarding the geological history of the area, resulting from the glaciers. There's a section dedicated to the history of the Native Americans who once inhabited the area. There's lots of taxidermy showing the birds and animals found in the area. Really nice display. Some more storyboards with info on the plants and animals found here in Wisconsin. Ooh, check out this guy. Well, what the? Oh, prairie chickens. I see why they're making so much noise. This guy's got an eye on them. Some more storyboards on the pollination and vegetation of the area. We'll swing through the gift shop and then head outdoors to the trail around the pond. If you hear gunshots in the background, it's because there's a gun range within the state forest. From the state park headquarters, we head west towards Palmyra. Town of less than 2,000 folks. Palmyra is a popular stopping point for the folks headed to the area for biking, hiking, skiing, and other recreation. It gets quite lively in the summer weekends and during the Packer games. What's the score?
21-14.
Actually, 20-14. Packs down by 6. No shortage of bars and restaurants in this town. We'll start our nickel tour on the west end of town, on Main Street, and work our way eastward. At St. Matthew's Lutheran Church. Let's check out a few buildings down 3rd Street here. American Legion Post, Masonic Lodge, Post Office. That's quite a construction outfit, eh? No job too small! Man, the wind is really kicking up. Here we are at the Turner Museum. I've always wanted to stop in here. Maybe another time. We're running low on sunlight and we've got a couple more stops to make. Ah, the most important building in town. Plenty more small businesses along Main Street here. We got Hot Rods down on the corner. Popular spot for Packer games. Not too happy of a place right now, as the Packers are just about to lose as the clock winds down. Hey, what do you say we start heading out? From Palmyra, we scooch down the road to Bald Bluff Scenic Overlook. Let's head up the trail. not a bad view from the top. There's a big rock, shaped like an elephant, they say, down that trail. But we want to get to Rice Lake before sundown, so let's move on. From Bald Bluff, we head southwest to our final destination for the day, Rice Lake. Let's check out the boat ramp first, off to the right.
1,000 feet, turn left to stay on State Park Drive.
That Google lady is fighting me.
In 600 feet, turn left onto State Park Drive.
Nope, we're going to the boat launch. Looks like they pulled the launch pair out already. Oh, there's the pier. Oh, it's on wheels.
Take the next left onto State Park Drive.
She just won't give up. Let's check it out. Thank you. And that about wraps it up for this quick afternoon exploration of the southern unit of Kettle Moraine State Forest. Hope you enjoyed the quick tour and the fall foliage. Thanks for viewing. Good day.